right, most one.
Yeah, I think you're right. Watch out for that big arm.
Okay, you ready to go up?
All right, we're going up this steep little climb.
Shut up and sit down.
I'm gonna go with the main track here because I can't see.
Bit of rear locker. Stop the ass sliding. You feel the tyres?
Just there.
Going up this steep little climb. It's actually not too bad. Although I have got both lockers on, admittedly, just to make it easier. And there was nothing to it. Yeah, it looks like it hasn't been driven forever. Trail bike track through there.
Yep.
Wow, look at the view.
Spectacular.
Huh.
Burning off ahead, road closed.
Oh.
Okay, so I guess I'll move the sign. You can do a U-turn.
Yeah, we're going to have to.
And we go back.
Yeah.
Hmm. Well, that's right. We get to go down and back up again.
Okay.
Because there's no other way.
No. Slow old slog through here. Nah, let's not do it. It takes forever to get through this. Unless you're particularly committed to it.
Whatever you'd like, Dolly.
Up to you, you're driving.
I don't care.
Look on, let's go.
Is this what it's going to be like the whole way?
I have no clue. Oh, that's a big hole.
Oh my god! That's a big tree! Guess we don't do
is
this
track
leg.
Around it? No. Oh, maybe. Yeah, there is. I think. Yeah, okay. There is. There you go. Just get a couple of the tree here. An interesting angle to get around. You're right on this side. Turn
Thank
out.
You. It's a very big tree.
This obviously gets driven then.
Oh!
Yeah, choose your own adventure. I'll move that stick that's going to poke into you.
Can I get through?
Yeah, right here. I think.
Does it keep going? Does it keep going? It's bumpy.
Come on through, come down the road.
There's a recovery hitch box on the ground here. Well, that was fun. Where am I going? Is there a road there? Where to now, Glenn?
It's full of water.
Yeah.
These guys contemplating this. Find out whether its namesake is real or not.
Right, come on down. Just spot you through that bit there. front left is about to drop in. And again. Now. You keep your right wheel where it is. Hand down. Get it up, that's it. Perfect. You at the bottom, I think.
Hello. Oh, hello. There's your creek. Is it boggy?
Could well be. There's even pipes here. We're just going to waddle through this, my love.
Place to keep it.
Well, at least it's off the track.
Yeah. Another track in there.
Like a dog or a wombat. Mm. Up it goes.
Here's
oh, it's up
boy.
The next tree.
Hey, check out this video.
Wow.
That is so cool.
That's pretty cool.
Keep it on the...
Yeah.
Oh, man.
How cool is that? We're going to turn right, and then not too far off, we're going to turn left into the track. We'll just drive into the track, and then we'll stop and have a look.
Okay, Roger.
After the road, we're pulling off onto a dirt track.
Copy that.
There's a bit of moisture on the ground there.
Sometimes a little bit's good. Toolangi State Forest, and we're about to tackle the infamous rocky track,
which is right there.
We've checked out three tracks and we're going to go to the leftmost one. This is our friend Steve. Say hi, Steve.
G'day.
And Glenn and I are here as well. And where to now?
That way. Engage the angry gears.
Here we are at the rocky track. I think this is the middle track. And Glenn's going to give it a go first thing up. It's obviously very rocky. Low and slow is the way to go.
Okay.
Steve. He's just had a front locker installed and reduction gears. It's his first go using these tools on something a little bit of fun. Steve's also got new bar work. Section two, let's give it a go. Some really big rock steps in this part. We all got out and walked it, set up those cameras, and we'll give it a go. Massive rock step just behind that clump of tree. Well driven, Glenn. Really well driven. Give me two thumbs up! Wow. Part two, Steve's turn. You went really hard right.
On my way.
No worries, that's what friends are for. You went really hard right there.
I think you might need to go back. Thank you.
You've got the biggest smile. Good drive, Steve.